walk through the valley where I harvest my grain. I take a look at my wife and